Now to the index of other news and the CIA accidentally leaving explosive material on a school bus. Students in Loudoun County, Virginia, riding that bus 2 days this week before the discovery was made under the hood of the bus. CIA canine units had been using the school bus during a training exercise.